Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. In 5, 4, 3, 2.
Good morning, Franklin County.
Today is Tuesday, March 28th. I'm Shay.
And I'm Heidi. The Jocelyn's representatives will be at school this Thursday to deliver caps, gowns, and other graduation items.
They'll be set up in the auditorium during all lunches. If you have not ordered your cap and gown yet, please visit jocelyns.com to order before delivery day.
There will be a limited number of caps and gowns available for purchase on delivery day.
If you have a balance, it must be paid with cash or money order to receive your items, as no personal checks will be accepted.
It is recommended to pay your balance ahead of time, either online or by calling 1-800-JOCELYNS.
All seniors need to stop by and see the Jocelyn's representative on this day.
Are you fair? FCCLA members Ashlyn Hagler and Cadence Mills are hosting a meeting this Thursday in room 140 Tech A.
Come out and support these FCCLA members and find out how you can be fair. Pick up a pass in room 140, 142, or 143 Tech A to attend this meeting.
We'd like to give a huge shout out to the FCHS Odyssey of the Mind team for placing first at their regional competition.
Take time to congratulate the team if you see them.
Abby Hudson, Maeve Shanahan, Tamia Gilbert, and Caitlin Plunk will represent our region at state competition on April 15th.
Way to go, team.
If any student meets the age requirement for their learner's test and is interested in taking it at school, registration is now open.
Our last two tests of the school year will be on April 6th and April 20th.
You must register online and have parent permission.
Forms can be found with any driver ed teacher.
Some restrictions do apply to take the test, and you must have a school-issued Chromebook for the test.
Any questions, please see Coach Hudgens in 144 Tech A.
Are you interested in traveling? Do you like adventure? If you answered yes to these questions, a trip to Costa Rica may be in your future.
Come to any informational meeting in Tech B room 151 on April 6th at 6:30 p.m. to learn more and secure a spot for this trip in the summer of 2025.
It's not too late to sign up for the library's readathon happening this Thursday.
Students who register for $5 will get to hang out in the library for the first half of the day. Head to the library for information on how to register.
The Spring Blood Drive is taking place this Friday in Central Gym. All students who are 16 years or older are invited to donate.
Please check your school email to make an appointment and review the donor eligibility guidelines. 16 and 17-year-old donors must have a completed and parent consent form. Copies are available in the Law and Ramsey office. Contact Ms. McGeorge with any questions.
Are you thinking of taking a college-level class next year, either AP or dual enrollment?
The deadline for all AP and dual enrollment applications is this Friday, March 31st.
If you have questions, see any AP or dual enrollment teacher.
If you're interested in taking pre-AP Geometry, pre-AP Algebra 2, or dual enrollment pre-calculus next year, you may pick up any application form from any math teacher. Applications are due by this Friday,
Calling all dancers, if you love to dance and want to show your school spirit, the dance team is for you.
Tryouts for the next year's Fly Girls dance team will be held April 6th and 8th and 7th in Ramsey Gym. Any uprising 9th and 12th grade FCHS student may try out.
Tryout packets can be picked up from Mrs. Sawyer's in the library or Ms. Complaints in the Central Gym.
Hey all you Eagle fans, do you want to help plan the pep rallies and spirit weekdays?
Do you want to learn some fun cheers and dances and learn how to stunt?
Do you want to be able to show your Eagle spirit more? Then you need to try out for the FCHS Eagle cheerleading squads.
Tryouts for next year's squads will be held April 3rd through the 5th, and you don't need to know how to tumble or do the gymnastics to try out.
You can even try out if you're already playing a spring sport.
Come check it out at Conditionings on Mondays and Wednesdays. All you need is a physical and your school spirit.
You can stop by and pick up any informational packet from the athletic office in Central Gym or from Coach Lopez in Tech B.
Help FCCLA help the Franklin County Family Resource Center by donating the Easter baskets for the families affected by domestic violence.
Donate by cash donations or GoFundMe or gift donations.
Gift donations could be full-size toiletries, toys, cleaning supplies, school supplies, coloring books, socks, Easter eggs, and gifts.
Please bring donations to 140 or 143 Tech A by this Friday, March 31st.
Attention seniors, take advantage of the scholarship opportunities available to you.
Scholarships are an opportunity for you to receive free money to help with your post-secondary educational expenses.
Contact your school guidance counselor if you have questions or need assistance.
Hey Eagles, have you ever wanted to travel to other countries? Come to the auditorium at 6:30 tonight to hear how you can possibly go to Ireland and England or South Africa in the summers of 2025 and 2026.
We will discuss the overall trips, possible ways to fundraise, and other aspects of traveling abroad.
And now, another episode of March Madness.
One. 16 competitors, 13 sports. Best 2 out of 3 questions. Single elimination brackets. May the best sport win.
Welcome back to March Madness with your host, Heidi Ames. And welcome to the Final Four. Today we have boys soccer versus baseball. Representing baseball, we have
Ashton Richards.
And representing soccer, we have
Jonathan Gonzalez.
All right, are you ready for your first question?
Yeah.
Hands behind your back and press the buzzer when you're ready. Your first question is, what are the names of the 3 actors who played Spider-Man? Yes.
Tobey Maguire, Tom Holland, and Andrew Garfield.
That's correct. Your next question is, what high school subject did Walter White teach in Breaking Bad?
Chemistry.
Correct. That is 1-1. Your next question is, what does the acronym SMH stand for? Ashton.
Shaking my head.
Correct. Thank you for the demonstration. What genre of music did Taylor Swift start her music career in? Yes, Josh.
Country.
What natural disaster is measured by a Richter scale?
Hurricane.
Incorrect. Ashton.
Tsunami.
Incorrect.
A tornado.
Incorrect.
Earthquake.
Correct. All right, that is 3-2. That means baseball takes the win. Congratulations to boys baseball.
Let's go.
Baseball advances.
Welcome back to March Madness. I'm your host, Charles Cook. And today for track, we have
Sophia Dolman.
And for boys basketball,
we got Tugger Harvey.
All right, you guys know the rules. You guys ready?
Yeah.
All right, first question. What was Lil Nas X's first hit song?
Old Town Road.
Correct. 1 point, track. All right, second question. Jim Carrey played which holiday character?
The Grinch.
Correct. What do orthopedics specialize in?
Kids, like children?
No. Oh wait, wrong button. There you go.
Teeth?
Nope. Yeah, you got another guess?
Bones.
Oh, that's correct. That's correct. That is correct. In what town does SpongeBob live in?
Bikini Bottom.
Alright, it's 2-2. 2-2. What is Buzz Lightyear's famous quote?
To infinity and beyond.
Correct. Alright, boys basketball wins.
Boys basketball advances.
That's all we have for you today, FC. Have a great day.
I'm being like,